y caballeros, niños y niñas, el show que te cambió el espíritu, the show that changed the life of broadcasting, podcasting, internet, iTunes, todo lo que tú quieras decir. Con ustedes, el que te lo va a hacer lo curio, conference y topic, el duro de los duros, Negro,
con el golito lindo de la radio,
y Jason David, que es lo que es mi gente.
Y con nosotros, el único que tiene el pan abierto, aquí.
What's
your name again?
Abre pan, no, di que pan abierto. No, abre pan abierto. Nigga don't respect me out here.
I'm saying, like, you know,
fucking,
you translation
fucking niggas,
shit.
I mean negros.
All right, so we're going to talk about porn habits and how porn habits have changed lately. So there was a study done with Pornhub, which is a very popular porn site, and X-Hamster, which is another popular porn site. But apparently, gentlemen here have other websites that they visit. What are your favorite websites?
My favorite app is Snapchat.
Snapchat.
Because it erases. So you have that 10 seconds to give a good one. That's about it. 10 seconds.
Jay, háblame conmigo.
Yo he usado una frecuentemente. It's XNXX.
XNXX.
Yeah, that's a pretty good one.
That's a good point.
No, nunca la
like, the videos only go on there for like a week and then they delete and you gotta put a new one up. Like, they constantly...
Oh, so these are like regular people putting these things up?
Oh, it's on live.
Interesting. Jerson.
I don't know. I don't really fuck with porn stars like that. I only watch Pornhub, to be honest.
Just Pornhub?
Yeah.
Yo, listen, and I'll be honest with you. Listen, I'm a Pornhub guy. But lately, yo, I've been a bit disappointed, yo. I feel like every time I scroll, like, watched. I'm seriously. And yo, it's frustrating sometimes. Yo, media hora buscando para un video bueno. Like, you know what I mean?
That's true.
That's just annoying. Like, you know what I mean? So, antes que sigamos para lo próximo, how often would you say you jerk off?
Ay, coño, qué chucho.
¿Qué pregunta?
No pregunté. Yo preguntando.
How many times do I jerk off?
¿Antes?
In a week.
On a weekly basis. Piensa lo tuyo, o la mía.
No, yo pensaba.
Últimamente, no ha sido tan frecuente como antes.
¿Por qué?
Cállese la boca. Pero, I've been working a lot more often, more hours. I would have to say it's been like 1 to 2 per week.
A week?
Yeah.
You gotta see a doctor. Puta mal.
Yo, háblame. Jason, háblame.
I don't get the urge to jerk off.
Tampoco,
like
that.
No, wait.
Another nigga gotta go to the doctor.
Nah, I'm serious though.
Detective, please.
And the lie detector determined. That is a lie.
I'm dead ass. Like, I don't get the urge to jerk off like that. I'd much rather pussy, man.
Claro que sí, manito. Claro que sí.
Pero yo hay días que el pussy no se never around.
No está disponible.
That is true.
Está bleeding.
That is true. Dime.
Bueno, nosotros hablamos ahorita que eso no para mucha gente, pero
no,
sigue.
A mí no.
Eso. Eso para todo el mundo aquí.
Yo doblo para adentro.
So dime, everybody.
No, sometimes like 4 to 5.
A week?
7 times a week. There's 7 days.
Yo, damn, man. Like,
I'm four.
Espera. Tú acabas de decir que tú la haces 4 veces en un día.
No, él dijo 4 en la semana.
No, porque él dijo que 7 días en la semana, 4 veces.
4 veces.
Nah, te pasaste. Diablo, 7 times.
Yo te voy a ser sincero. Yo te voy a ser sincero.
Tell the truth.
En los últimos... No. Yo voy a decir, las últimas 2 semanas. Las últimas 2 semanas, ¿no es verdad? Que son 14 días. Yo voy a decir 13. Es que no. No, 13 out of 14 days. And I'm going to explain to you why. I use it as a habit to go to sleep because I can't sleep. No, I'm serious. I'm not even joking. No, eso. Te voy a explicar lo que sucede. So I struggle to go to sleep, right? Pero yo sé que si yo me hago una paja, yo me voy a acostar de una vez.
That's a fact.
¿Tú me entiendes? So that's what I do.
But every night.
So that's why he's on board the Pornhub because
todos los días. ¿Tú me entiendes? Yo me voy a bajar el foot y me acuesto de una vez. Y eso es automatic.
Y digo una por la mañana, so you can have energy to go to work.
No, give Pornhub the chance to put me ready.
I think Pornhub should be aware of like their audience, like, you know what I mean?
Like,
and
you.
Yes, exactly. And now talking about the audience, and this is another thing. Women, are becoming much more porn friendly. You know what I mean? And the stats showing, oye, el 26% del usuario de Pornhub, the 26% of Pornhub and Hamster, X-Hamster, whatever it's called, are women, which is a number of increased. So, eso es lo que quiere decir, que entre cuatro mujeres hay una que ve porn religiosamente.
Yeah, because they like
it. Ustedes
like
ven porn, díganos ahora mismo, ponga abajo, tú ves la venita. La que ven porn, comment below.
No, verdad. So, you
watch porn? Tell me.
What do you think about this trend about women watching porn?
I like it.
I mean, why? I like it too.
Why? Why do you like this?
We can watch it together.
Nigga, for real. Tú me estás diciendo a mí que, oye, que tú pones la televisión. Yo amo tan televisiones grandes en mi cuarto. Tú pones, oye, esa televisión grande y prende ese porno ahí, mira, pues todo lo vean.
De con our surround sound.
Más negro.
Tú sabes lo...
You take your phone out.
Yo uso mi iPad.
2 seconds of it.
you watch the whole porn? No, you let her play in the background.
Listen, I'm explain to you my
that's an honest question. Do you watch the whole porn video?
So this is what I do with porn, right?
Talk to me.
So there's two steps. It depends what type of category I'm in.
All
right. Right? If I'm in the massage category. If I'm in the massage category, ahí yo veo un poquito más porque a mí me gusta the massage, not even the massage, it's the seducing part. You know what I'm trying to say? She doesn't want to, but after she gets massaged, she's kind of like, fuck. Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
If I'm watching big ass, I'm just going straight to like the doggy style. Like, you know what I mean? And then there's days that she's kind of like, boom, 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 me vine. Okay, me voy para mi casa y ya se acabó todo eso.
No, pero es lo que te digo.
Yeah, I know. But you know what it is? I pace it out too because I take this as training. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I train myself. Like, yo, listen. Tú todavía ni cálmate, Jolito. Breathe in, breathe out. You know, it's a pace. It's like, yo, sex is like a sport. No, listen. Sex is like a sport. So, you know, if you practice it, you know, and you control
sex,
you.
Not jerking off.
Like, but it's, but the thing is, like, you know what it is? Like, when you practice, it's not the same thing as the game. You know what I mean? It's not.
Right.
So
okay.
You practice
so
jerking off.
So how come we last longer jerking off than having sex?
Say it again?
How come we last longer jerking off than having sex?
Well, it depends.
Why?
Well, because the thing is, like, it depends on the intentions that you jerk off with. See, if you want to jerk off and just come, you're going to come faster jerking off than fucking. And that's a fact.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
I like
but
that.
If you jerk off with the intentions of training and becoming like great.
Glasses by negro.
You want to become a super saiyan guy. Okay? You train yourself
I'm telling
in
y'all.
That bathroom. Right?
My nigga. DK, negro's going to train you for the 2018 jerk off Olympics.
No. You're going too fast. Slow down. Breathe.
Breathe in and breathe out. Well, and another thing that's coming up in these websites is that there's a decrease in what we used to call like kinky porn. So like what it's called like anal, the stepmom, the MILF shit, like all this is decreasing. And surprisingly, what's increasing is the sex tech.
Meaning what? Like dolls
like,
and...
Yeah, like dolls and like, you know, like those machines that have like the dick on it and it goes like mad fast and shit.
Yo te voy a decir la verdad, loco.
To me, that's mind-blowing.
Okay, pero que te digo, yo te voy a decir la verdad. I don't think I've ever...
What the fuck is wrong with people?
No wonder the fucking robot strippers are coming out. No wonder.
That's why people are fucking animals, because it's like nothing else to do.
Like, no, but for real, to me, look, listen. I don't think I have an issue with like seeing like a girl use a dildo. Like, you know what I mean?
That's a dildo her using.
Yeah.
Fuck,
but
a pussy.
But exactly. Pero diga que un tigre diga que con un robot, eso como que está medio raro.
Diga, this video has been viewed 9,700 times. And it's a guy fucking a pocket pussy. Like, what the fuck?
That's kind of disgusting. But I think that's more of like a woman thing, maybe. I don't know. Maybe, you know?
I'd be surprised.
What?
Yeah. Right. Now, so my thing is, do you guys hit these categories? Do you hit the anal category? Do you hit the stepmom category? Do you hit the MILF category?
My favorite category is lesbians.
To be honest,
MILF.
Not even old ladies, but like so the mom.
And the
45s.
The 45s and the 50s. Well, you like the grandma's category, Jack?
No.
I think that's what I heard, right?
No.
Trust me when I tell you la conversación tiene que terminar pronto.
Oh, it has to? Oh, interesting.
Oh, man.
Yo, I'm telling you guys, yo, listen. But look, this is my thing. Anal, I'm not a fan of it. I don't like that category. The stepmom, sometimes that's a bit disturbing. You know what I mean?
Sometimes.
Because there's this category, though. There's this like a channel on Pornhub called Family Strokes. That shit's a bit disturbing. Like, tú me entiendes?
That's the Dominican
channel. No, exactly. Lo primo con lo primo y la vaina, like, no, man.
That's my aunt.
No, eso coro como que no van. Eso coro como que no van. Entonces, the MILF one, si hay que darle a los MILF, se le dan. Pero, mi gente, miren.
Ya, vamos a terminar eso ya.
Ya, no. Ustedes como que son magia, saben como magia.
Abre pan, como que no va a abrir más pan. No.
¿Por qué dime?
Bueno, mi gente, este fue A lo Oscuro Buen Negro with your host, el que te lo va a hacer lo oscuro y el girlfriend trending topic, el duro de lo duro, Negro.
Con el golito lindo de la radio.
Y Jason David.
Y Mr. Abre Pan.
Nos fuimos.